If a Jew is not Shomer Shabbat and he's not living in Israel, the chances of his grandchild being Jewish are almost none.
It's less than 4%, I think.
Something like that.
Very, very low.
It's almost
none.
It's almost very low.